Around 50 whales have been washed ashore in Tuticorin, Tamil Nadu since last night. According to officials, the fishermen dragged many of the beached whales back into the sea, but they kept returning to the shores near Manapadu and Kalamozi villages. Correspondent Ronald from Tuticorin for ANI.